Smart Horizons and School Training Solutions present A Guide to Roundabouts. What is a roundabout? A roundabout is a one-way circular intersection without traffic signals in which traffic flows around a center island that operates with yield control at the entry points and gives priority to vehicles within the roundabout. Why roundabouts? Roundabouts move traffic safely and efficiently through an intersection. The benefits of a roundabout include slower speeds, reduction in pollution and fuel use, and more time to judge and react to other vehicles and pedestrians. Roundabouts have demonstrated substantial safety and operational benefits compared to most other intersection configurations, with especially significant reductions in fatal and injury crashes. How do you use a roundabout? Going right. Slow down and prepare to yield as you approach the roundabout. In a two-lane roundabout, you must be in the right lane on approach, unless otherwise marked. Indicate a right turn and yield to traffic already in the roundabout. Enter the roundabout when there is a safe gap in the traffic. When in a two-lane roundabout, stay in the right lane. Look for your street, use your right turn signal, and exit the roundabout. Going straight ahead. Slow down and prepare to yield as you approach the roundabout. When going straight ahead, you do not need to indicate intended direction on approach, but you still must yield to traffic already in the roundabout. Enter the roundabout when there is a safe gap in the traffic. In a two-lane roundabout, stay to the inside of the roadway if you entered from the left approach lane, or stay to the outside if you entered from the right approach lane. Do not change lanes. As you exit the roundabout, look out for vehicles traveling on the outside of the circulatory roadway that may continue to circulate around the roundabout. Going left or making a U-turn. Indicate a left turn, slow down, and prepare to yield as you approach the roundabout. On approach in a two-lane roundabout, you must be in the left lane unless otherwise marked. Yield to traffic already in the roundabout. Enter the roundabout when there is a safe gap in the traffic. In a two-lane roundabout, stay in the left lane, inside the circulatory roadway, until you are ready to exit. Do not change lanes. Look for your street, use your right turn signal, and exit the roundabout. Roundabout tips. Always yield for any pedestrians or bicyclists crossing at the designated crosswalks. Approach the roundabout as you would a typical four-way intersection. Stay to the right of the splitter island and slow down to 10 to 15 miles per hour. Do not turn left at the splitter island. Once you are in the roundabout, do not stop except to avoid a collision. You have the right-of-way over entering traffic. Travel in a counterclockwise direction. And, if you ever miss your street, simply travel around the roundabout again and exit at the desired street. For more information, visit schooltrainingsolutions.com.